I'd like to say good evening to everybody. At this time, I just want to say thank you to all of you who are here tonight to support us in our first scholarship endowment fundraiser. As you see on the program, there is a design up there at the top. It says, Friend of Youth, and that's what we're about, helping youth. The Greater Acres Home Optimist Club is about helping youth. On last year, we got started with our Optimist Club on this side of town. And we chose Mr. Isaac Matthews as president of the Optimist Club. And on last year, we gave away 14 scholarships to some deserving students who were graduating from high school and going into college. And we got started in March last year, and by May we were able to give away 14 scholarships. The scholarships were $100 apiece for each student. It may not sound like much, but that helps a long way with books and other things that a student might need. But our president looked at it and he thought about it, and he told us that, you know, we can do better. So what we're going to do is we're going to raise $1 million, and we're going to start an endowment, and we're going to give away scholarships off the interest of that money. And this is one of our first fundraisers for that particular purpose. And you're here, you're a part of that, and we're just happy, and we want to thank you for being here. We are going to have an auction now by one of our gentlemen, Mr. Pipes. There's something to be auctioned off. That's just another way to get some money for this endowment. And so I want us to think about, you know, most time when we come to something like this, we always have to think about the cause rather than the price of it, you know. You have to think about the cause when you're going to buy $50 for a ticket for something like this. There's a great cause here. And so we want to think about the cause, and we have something we're going to auction off, and we want to turn you back in the hands of Mrs. Holliday, who will introduce Mr. Pike.
Occasional fast scale. Thank you.